here is the elusive meat slug. It's literally made of meat. See that? I hit it and the meat doesn't come out. You have to do it with technology. Like this. Slit its gizzard and you pull it open, you got free meat. See that? Meat. The skin's a bit hard to get off. Anyways, we'll come back and I'll have cooked this all up and we'll make a nice meat slug stew. Come on, little butter.
Alright, welcome back. This is the captain's meat. As you can see, it's cut right open. Captain's meat. We're going to turn that into a stew. A nice brown stew. I know. So that's captain's meat. That's captain's knife. Captain's spoon. Right, the captain's now beginning to remove the skin. It's now out, captain.
Oh, it's pretty hard to do. Come on. Come on off. You're going to turn into a nice pair of boots.
So what do you plan to do with the skin once you're done?
Turn it into boots. What's that? Give me a second. There we have it. The skin's come off nicely. Let me get the other part off and we'll get back to
Flip
when
it.
We cook it up.
Hello, I'm the captain's assistant. You were originally on Cooking with the Captain, now you're on Captain's Commercials.
Feeling depressed.
Action.
Got lots of bills. We'll stop being depressed and be awesome, like the captain.
Crikey, it's a rat! It's trying to steal our food!
Oh, it's you! Come here, little rat!
Let's cook it up and make a secondary stew!
Right!
We've caught the rat!
I'll catch it wild! Look, it's already given its warning purr.
It's trying to claw your neck! Watch out, it's got a poisonous scratch!
Oh, it does. Here, let's free it. Crikey, check this out. It's fighting back even after it's dead. Look, you see that meat right there? That's poisonous. See that brown part?
Can't eat that.
Nah, although I suspect the whole meat will be poisonous by the time I'm done with it. And it's sizzling in its own juices.
Cam, why is the meat oozing weird things?
It's the natural juices of the meat slug. See, what we can do is once we've finished cooking it in its own juices, we can take the juice out of the bottom of the pan. And now, are you watching this? See this skin here?
Why is it white on the inside? Is that the fat?
Yes, it's the grizzle on the inside. We can take the juices and ladle it out into this, and we can make a nice pair of boots. Crikey. Captain likes that. Next up on Cooking with the Captain, we prepare the appetizer. Crikey.
The tranquilizer's starting to kick in.
Aye, they're pretty powerful. Sneak up on it, see if you can get them. Sing a lullaby.
Go to sleep. Oh, darn it, the tranquilizer didn't work.
Darn it.
Go to sleep, little appetizer.
You see this here? I've captured this deep in Cambodia. Watch this. It makes noises. Watch. See that?
And the little thing he spins.
Alright, I have no idea what it's for, though. More Cooker with the Captain after this.
Makes a lot of noise. But it's worth every second. Wasn't expecting that.
That's why he's cooking with the captain. So we finished cooking up our meat slug and it's just about ready for cooking. So now we're gonna add our secret sauce that we cooked up in the jungle and then we'll get back right after this commercial break. And we didn't even have the last one, because we love ya. Cook it with the captain. Hungry? Well here, try this delicious appetizer from the captain. It's good for ya. Saucy. Buy that captain's appetizer. Tasty and healthy.
And cute.
The stew is finished, the sauce is done, and we're ready to eat. Another awesome job from the captain. And now for the best part, eating it. Now come on, let's see you take a bite. Come on, the captain cooked it. eat the captain's food. Good. Good. Eat it. Chew. Chew. Okay, now you can spit it out.
Captain, did you put your heart and your soul into making that?
Oh, I did.
And you put that one upside down?
Oh, I know, I did.
You're a little bit woozy right now.
Oh, it's the rum. Let's dig in.
Come on, Captain, eat it. Eat it. I had to. Eat it. Eat it. Put it in your mouth.
What?
Crikey.
Next time on the Captain.
Add a little less salt.
Well, it's been a long day, and I think it's time to chill out and answer some questions from the hat. Now then, our first question here is from Alison Kay from Manchester, wherever that is. Why don't you wear a pirate hat on any of your episodes? Aren't you supposed to be the captain? That's a good question, but let me answer you this. Who's the captain? Next. Do you have a girlfriend? Go away. How do you read this? Next. Right, this one is from Brian. Nice to see you again, Brian. Why do you not ever answer my questions? Let's skip that one. And our last one here is... I can't read your handwriting.